สวัสดีค่ะ I'm Maud from LearnThaiWithMaud.com Today I'm taking a dog for a walk I have a question for you Would you use the word เอา or พา for take? This is a common confusion for many Thai language learners Both words means to take What is the difference? The difference is เอา means take things and พา is used with people or animals. The pattern is พา someone ไป somewhere or เอา something ไป somewhere. I'll take a dog for a walk. พา you use the word พา because it's people or animal. พา หมา ไป เดินเล่น walk or stroll we say เดินเล่นพาหมาไปเดินเล่นพาลูกไปว่ายน้ำพาลูกไปว่ายน้ำ If you say I'll take the car to fix car is thing so the word take would be เอารถไปซ่อม Remember to use ไป to tell direction that you take something to somewhereเอารถไปซ่อม Alright, now it's quiz time! If you would like to tell your Thai friend, I'll take you to dinner. How would you say this in Thai? Leave your answer in the comments. If you would like to have a helping hand to guide you to speak Thai correctly, I highly recommend you to join my online group classes right near this email address.